Oh, you're playing the car mechanic.
Fuel pump?
Fuel pump is the gas tank. I've got a job. It was in the gas tank. That's so hot, I need someone I've never met to buy an ex-government facility I've never heard of in a godforsaken corner of the state I never want to visit to do it.
You got that? Okay. Buy the property on Maze Bank and I'll meet you over there. Okay. Oil filter. That's what that was. Alright.
I was trying to play chicken with
the train.
Yeah, he was trying to play chicken with a train.
Okay, I'll get you out of trouble. No problem.
Alright, let's see where we're gonna head to first.
I'll let you drive. I'm gonna go pee.
All right. Let's see. I'm gonna go get my personal vehicle for damn sure.
Listen, this is, Tony Prince. I'll cut straight to the chase. I heard you were a savvy investor, shall we say? Yes, I like
that.
A savvy investor.
The car impounded by the police.
I was gonna open up a chain of venues, only that's all gone to shit. Again, but head over to foreclosures.mazebank.com.
Maybe it's still in one piece, at least. Compared to when I drove your cars. Seriously. The only one that I won't wreck. I don't understand. Okay, let's try this one.
There's cash. There's money that can be washed. Anyway, think about it. For the love of all that is.
Well, I mean, it didn't help that it was a share play thing. That always adds lag to it. Shit.
Lad egg.
Yeah. I might as well clip that shit.
Yeah, my car's in the impound. It'd be alright right there. I can always get it out later. Where is the... it's right there. I'm gonna show him every vehicle I have, and plane, and every building. I might even can buy some more, I think. Because they added some new building.
I wonder if he'll freak out as much as I did trying to fly that plane.
I don't even remember which one I had you in.
I don't know, but I tried to drive into it to get onto the plane, and all those guys kept running out at me, and you had to go fight them. Just to help me get
know,
in the bitch.
I know where that's at. Okay. I know where that's at. That's up in Sandy Shores, the big desert area.
I have no idea.
Let's go customize the hell out of this big SUV I'm driving. I got too much money on this game.
Nice car. Wow.
It's the same one we was in.
My Aunt Phyllis just died.
Oh, who? Lord.
My Aunt Phyllis.
What happened there?
Alzheimer's got her.
That sucks.
Now my Uncle Tommy wants my pops to move in with him.
It'd probably be best for him to, honestly. So he's not there by himself. Give them both somebody to talk to all the time. Yeah, that's a bright ass green color.
Yeah, too bright. Oh, that's perfect. Oh, you making it green because you'll know I'll drive it safely. Like, no scuffs on my car now.
Good luck. Give him the green light. He's gonna sit there and go, let's see how fast she can go.
Oh, when I'm done, it's gonna be a fast ass SUV.
It's like until he finds a bridge and oh, I fell off it.
I don't mean to throw my family troubles on you guys.
You're not. Find me some off-road tires to put on here.
There.
Well, my Aunt Phyllis is probably in a better place right now.
Oh, she is. Trust me.
That Alzheimer's ate her mind. She couldn't even remember her own name, let alone her own husband.
Yeah, that's... that's the bad parts of it sometimes.
It's rough. Oh, there it is. Hey! You! Where'd you go? Wait!
You know it's illegal to have your tinted, your windows tinted that much?
Oh, I know.
What a digital footprint you're making, you don't mind my saying so. Little foolish.
Alright, anyway, let's see, where do I want to take you first?
There's only one thing an operator like you needs right now, and that's doomsday protection. Really, there's a lot more to the underground
that's
bunker
if I got a spot out there too, showing. I don't know what all I have on here anymore.
But that's part of it. Log on, take a look, and buy it. You won't
regret. I want this car.
You got green rims and everything on it.
You finally change things around and you gift him the car and what happens? Uh-oh, it's all colored pink now. Why is it pink? Well, now you can go learn how to turn it green.
Damn straight I am. Oh, hello, Chester. Chester.
What all do I have in this garage? Let me see. Before I move anything.
What's me?
These are all my cars.
For here.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh. This red one. Get some pussy with this one.
My, my.
Yeah, this one is a LG RH8. I have all, and they're all customized too.
Yo.
That's one garage full of cars.
You hear that? He's threatening us with a shoe.
Mm-hmm. This here is my other little apartment.
For cars. I bet you this is your favorite, the Banshee.
Mm-hmm. Look at this big ass truck right here.
Is that a truck? This is a monster truck. Chester. Come on, Chester. Come here. A burnout. You're gonna burn out the tires.
It's got black smoke.
If the tires explode, serve you right.
Oh, they're bulletproof. They're not going anywhere.
Chester.
You get bulletproof tires and everything. You hear that turbo? That shh.
You wanna know how I got so rich? There's a thing for online PS4 players in the shop, in the PS4 shop.
Mm-hmm.
That gives you a bunch of money. But it's only for PS4 players.
I got that when I first got it too.
Yeah.
But I'm way over that amount. about 100 times over. See my pink van sitting there?
Yes, I could not help but see it.
The Hubba Bubba Mobile.
The Hubba Bubba Mobile of death.
You almost couldn't say it right. I'm surprised I could.
See, that's some of the apartments I have down here. Let's see, I think I have hydraulics, yeah.
You have hydraulics on this. Bang, bang, bang.
Let's see, where's another place I own? I own a bunch of shit. Let's see.
Hey,
that's in the military
Ron.
Base.
Tchaikovsky from Sandy Shores.
Facility over there.
Don't hang up.
Seriously, like, this is interesting.
I have a weed farm.
What's this interesting opportunity like endless blue skies?
Huh? Show me the weed farm.
Oh, God. Stars off. Show me your green. Air freight business
together. That's right. Finally, we can earn some air miles that are worth something.
Too bad you can't go to a video game weed farm, get high, and then go to bed. From the video game.
Right?
Frosty the snowman left there in the cold. 5 foot 3, he said to me, "My name's Donnie."
One day he said to me, "I'm freezing my balls out here, kid. Help me out." Do you remember that Jack Frost video or movie?
Yeah.
I like when he got hit with two snowballs in the chest and his like breast.
Mm-hmm.
He's like, nah. Pushes him out.
Fish tail.
There's a what? How did I get that from?
Natasha. Hey, Natasha.
Hi,
there's a droppable submarine.
Mm-hmm.
Careful with my balls.
You just sounded like a pissed off cat for a second. Yeah. I gotta wait for that timer to go off before I can bring you in there.
Why? What's up with the timer?
NPCs are attacking one of my other businesses.
Your hand would be all bloody. How do you access guns?
Hold L1.
Okay, that seems better than what I was about to say. A female telling a guy how to access his gun, this is fucked up.
Yeah, They're blasting me into oblivion. I'm just fooling around. What is that? We're in Star Wars all of a sudden. They ran me over.
Ran over.
I mean, splat! I mean, I am all over the road.
What?
There's a piece of me over here, a piece of me over there. I mean, seriously.
Timer needs to go away so I can take you in there.
Cheap. He blasted me in the head with a shotgun. Point blank rage.
Oh man.
Point blank. Thank you.
customize this car real quick.
Magic touch.
Listen, Tony Prince again? The Tony Prince? You know me. Mason at 9, the nightclub prince of Liberty City. Of course you know. Like I said, I need help. I need help pretty badly. Things have turned to shit in my life again. I was launching a brand, a franchise, but now I'm dying here. The deal fell through, and all the properties are up for sale. Please, for the love of all that is unholy and unpleasant and desperate and needy, buy one, and we will open up the best nightclub the West Coast has ever seen. And we will launder more dirty cash than you thought possible. Foreclosures.
Okay, walk up to the door.
Maze Bank.com. That's where you want to go.
Click X on.
Nothing's happening.
Alright, hang on.
Do I have to join a club or something?
Let's see. Find prospects. Talking to nearby. Okay, whenever you go and bring your phone up, it'll be in there somewhere. Is it not gonna let you in?
I don't think they look like stuff.
I don't know what to do. Email, internet, Texas. Text.
It'll be in your text.
Mod, Solomon, Hardcore, Unknown, Miguel, Simon, or Simeon. Who am I looking for?
My name.
Maybe it's the Unknown. Have you guys put yourselves on friends list?
It does that automatically. For GTA, if you have somebody on your friends list outside of GTA, it automatically puts you in on the friends list on there.
Never thought.
That's like your name. I can go to the online thing and invite you in here if you had it. Let me do it like this. Okay. Walk out and walk back in and see what it does. You're not even standing by the door.
I want these Star Wars guns.
Watch what it does.
No! That's for shooting me. Dang, you died?
No. It pulled me into my business.
What's with the flares?
I shot those off.
Oh, okay.
I shot the flares off. Yeah, no, it was stupid.
Where to?
Let's see. To that purple marker. Fast little car, ain't it?
I'll say.
That's from running a lot of races on here.
Thank you.
She cut the dang gum heat down to 70 something. Really? Now it's getting cold. I'm gonna have to unplug my fan and put my damn heater back on. I'm getting hungry. Might go heat up that last pork chop I got.
Go for it.
And then I might make me another ice cream float like I did. I gotta start eating that ice cream. I ain't been eating it that much. He's hauling ass in my Lincoln Continental.
You idiot!
Ready to distract him. He did.
Careful, Doris. When Jack dances on there, he does the boom boom. To make you say, "Whoa!" Or "Whoa!"
Passed it up.
Get on the road if you don't know how to drive.
I'll have to drive it in there. Reverse car? Oh shit.
It is a fear trying to get out of something, trying to get out of
okay, bear back. To... Bathroom. Oh god. Not again. I hope it doesn't affect me that badly this day.
I can't. That's sad. Another one of his damn. Damn. I'm gonna pull this bad ass truck out. And then I'm gonna let him drive this sumbitch around.
Oh, damn. When you go to sneeze at the same time, the spit hits the back of your throat.
Oh, I know. This truck I just pulled out is called... Let me get back in it. C Sasquatch.
Jeff, me, you, Seathan, and me, you, Seathan, and Kel, all you drunk kids,
okay.
Four of us, three of us.
I am going to go and get that pork chop and find something to add with it. So I'll be right back.
Yep.
We just want to see you kick me first. I'll pull like three or six people like four. Campbell will probably pull after the dungeon. I just want to see you.
Okay, I'm back.
Welcome back.
Thank
Did you bring us ice cream? What you doing? Huh?
Oh my god, she brought out the monster truck.
He went to go fix his pork chop.
Thank you. He shouldn't have left this for me to have to play with.
No, he's rich enough. If you fuck it up, easy fix for him. Nobody. That's why you only play it on a video game. All the bad ones are good. Did you see the picture I sent? There's a car that I'm working on in this game, and it's like a spring dream.
What the fuck, dude?
Oh, or that? Okay. Did you take the car swimming? Oh no.
Yes.
Oh, can you clip it? I think I'm